This is what actually happens when you change the grind size of your coffee. I brewed 4 cups identically, while only changing the grind settings each at 3, 5, 7, and 9 on the Fellow Oat Gen 2. Many believe that the coarser you grind, the more acidic your coffee gets, and the finer, the more bitter. That's not entirely true when it comes to pour over. Finer grind extracts from more surface area and drains slower, ending up with more contact time. The result is higher TDS and more intense flavors, both in acidity and bitterness overall. Coarser grind equals less surface area and faster drain. This can lead to a slightly more acidic result since it doesn't extract the darker, bitter flavors deeper into the process. However, the main impact of grind setting in pour over coffee is on the overall flavor concentration and intensity. So then which variable primarily affects the acidity and bitterness instead? Check out my next video.